how to split a string by a space or another character. Step 1. Create a new string variable. Step 2. Split the string, space or another character. As a result, we get an array of strings. Show the result. Let's run and check. Great, it works. Thanks for watching. See you next time.